Talking Faces is one of our newest unique products of Synthesis that will allow you to use and add the humitars into your video and website. I will now show you the steps on how to create your talking faces. Let us start. The first is to log into your account with your registered email address and password. Now, click Talking Faces and from the list, click on Create a Talking Face. On the left side, you can select humitars that you want to use for your talking face. Select an humitar from the list and then proceed to the next step to add your script, select voice, adjust pause duration and speed. Next is to proceed to the right side settings. Here, you can add your desired title for the talking face, and then you can select the style, preview, and other settings such as a call to action, countdown, playback options, and position of your humitar on the screen. Under the Choose Styles area, you can choose for a full body or a circle style humitar. You can click to see how it will appear on the screen. In the preview area, you can select the emotions or gestures of the humitars, whether it's confidence, acting, and waving hands. Next is the call to action. This is where the talking face can help you boost your sales, as this is intended for the marketing term to add any design to prompt an immediate response or encourage an immediate sale. This will induce your viewer, reader, or listener to perform a specific act, typically taking the form of an instruction or directive using a button. Here, you can add text to your button, you can add the link for the button, change button color, and change button text color. Next is the countdown settings. Here you can set a virtual clock that counts down from a certain date or number to indicate the end or beginning of an offer or event. You can add a countdown text, change text color, add minutes and seconds, and you can also use date. Next is the settings tab, where you can select how talking faces will react when you put it in a video or in your website. You have the following options. You can select from autoplay after loading. This is a feature containing at least one embedded video or audio element wherein the video or audio element starts playing automatically, without explicit user choice, after some triggering event such as page load or navigating to a particular region of the web page. Play once per visit. When this option is selected, the talking face will play once, and won't play again until they close the browser and return to the website. Show mute button. This feature gives the audience the option to mute the talking faces from the website. Close after playing. This feature will automatically close the talking faces form after playing. Blackout mode. Blackout mode feature will blacks out the browser slash page so you can easily see the talking face upon visiting a certain website. Next is the playback options, where you can select when your talking face will appear on your website, either immediately or selecting a timer, or select to load when a visitor is going to leave your page on exit. Next is to select the position. Here, you can select the humitar's appearance based on where position inside the screen would like it to appear on your website. You have the option to display it on the top left, top right, bottom left, and bottom right positions from your video or website. Now, select your preferred humitar's position and continue to work on your video. Once done, you can proceed to add a script and select the voice for the talking face. In this area, you can add your script, you can select the language and voice, and you can adjust the pause and speed. Max video length is up to 1,000 characters. An important note is that once you have chosen the voice and added your script inside the box, you have to click the play script to generate the audio first so that it will be added to the video. If everything has been set, agree to the terms and conditions and click Create. You will be directed to the My Talking Faces page and the rendering will start. Wait until the video is ready and it will show the ready status. Now let's dive into the face swap process, which is the most exciting part of this tool. You can create unlimited custom talking faces by swapping the humitar's face completely. The face swap process is in the light version. With Reface, you can select between your already created talking faces and change the humitar's face with one click. First, you need to make sure that you have an existing talking face inside your account. Select Reface from the menu bar under the Talking Faces tab. From the left side area, you can select the talking faces that you want to reface. Select one and then you can click Add Image to add your own face, or you can select from the available faces inside the tool. On the right top screen, you can sort the faces according to their gender, age, and region. Note that even if you use your own face, it will not change to your face and it creates a new mixed unique face. Once you have selected your desired face, click Render, and the new talking face will show the new face in the video as you can't preview. The custom talking face is now ready for use. I hope you enjoy all the capabilities of our newest release.